spherical ball is actually a ceremonial pole, but because we're on a glacier here, any pole you put in the ground actually moves over the course of the year. So what we have over at the American flag is what we call the real pole. Every year they survey that to make sure it's at 90 degrees south. The spherical ball is actually a ceremonial pole. But because we're on a glacier here, any pole you put in the ground actually moves over the course of the year. So what we have over at the American flag is what we call the real pole. Every year they survey that to make sure it's at 90 degrees south.
Nothing to see here, please!